Hi, hello all, welcome back. Today we're gonna see a vegetable chopper which is perfect for speeding up food preparations. So with this you can cut fruits or vegetables in different ways. You can slice, dice, cut, cube, grate and so much more. So this is very easy to use, just place and press. So here are the attachments which I have got with this vegetable chopper. So there is one large unbreakable container, here it is, and with this has a rubber base which holds the device firmly, and there are 12 blades which are sharp and stainless steel. So they are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. And there's one safety holder to hold the vegetables and one grater holder. You have to fit this grater or slicer into this holder like this. Just press it down, and if you want to remove it, just push it back so it can it will come out easily. So let's get started with this vegetables. So you have to clean and cut the vegetables like this. I'm taking one dual blade. Just place it in the chopper. Just peel the onion and just place it on the blade. Now all you have to do is just press down the lid, and the cut and chopped pieces will automatically fall into the container. You can collect equally sized chopped onions from the container. So I'm just gonna take the second one in that same dual blade. So I'm just placing one nicely cleaned yellow bell pepper. So just press it down, that's it. Again just press it down. There's one handle with nice grip for easy holding and operating. With that you can easily press the lid over the vegetables. So there's one peeler which is perfect for rapidly peeling cucumbers, carrots and potatoes. Here you can see I'm peeling one kiwi fruit. So I have taken the second dual blade. So I'm just now cutting the kiwi fruit. You can see it. With this nicely is with this nice chopper you can make a fresh fruit salad as well. So there goes the wider one among all the blades. So now I'm gonna cut one apple. So it's gonna cut into four pieces now. Yeah, you can see here. If you want, you can make this apple even smaller with other blades which I have already shown you before. So there the apple goes. So now we are going to the slicing section. So I have just fixed it into the holder. So I'm gonna slice the aloo, the potato. So there's a safety holder which I have shown you already. So with the help of this holder, I'm just gonna slice this potato. You can see the sliced potato in the container. So if you want to remove it, just push it back. It will come out easily. So there goes another blade. So actually this is really perfect for cheese grating. Here I'm grating this cucumber, but this really works great for cheese grating. You can see the pieces, they're very long and thinner. You can make perfect veg salads as well with this nice graters and slicing things. So actually there are two graters. One is for coarse grating and one is for fine grating. This is for coarse grating. There here goes another slicer. This is thinner compared to the one which I have shown you already. So these are the sliced carrot. This is a fine grater, and there is a grater attached to the peeler as well. Now you can see after chopping the vegetables, some pieces have got into that. So with the use of this push to clean button, you can easily clean those stuck items. This push to clean button ensures easy and hygienic cleaning. In case if you want to buy this product, I'm providing the link in the description box below. You can buy it from there. So this is all about the vegetable chopper. I hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. And if you want to share your thoughts, please comment below and do not forget to share and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.